being alone hasn't ever bothered me much. Even when I'm alone, I don't feel lonely. They're two separate things. Not that I'm never lonely, but sometimes I'm well aware of the uneasy sentiment. But I can get over it pretty quick. Alone is better, I've come to decide.
Do you own any other pair of shoes?
Oh my god, Jamie, yes. These just go with everything.
I literally don't believe you.
Why would I buy a million pairs of shoes if these work just fine?
It's called having a style. Maybe you should try it sometime.
I do. I go for girl who's comfortable and doesn't really care whether you think I look nice or not.
Okay, but in high school, you let me pick out your outfits every day and they looked so good.
Too bad we're not 16 anymore and I don't wear what you want me to. Although that was pretty fun.
Ellie! Hey!
Hey, Christine!
How are you?
I'm good, you?
Can't complain. Although we miss you in Ford, you should come hang out with us sometime.
Yeah, maybe. I'll shoot you a text.
Please do.
See you later.
Bye.
$10 says you never text her again. Good thing you decided on Curtis instead of Ford. I was totally right. Imagine living with all our old friends. Good thing it's just us. We have more fun anyways.
Yeah, I agree.
You can't ever touch the same water twice when it's flowing. It's a reminder that nothing stays. Everything is just a moment in passing until it's gone.
My God, the drama!
You're supposed to let me be dramatic.
You'd sit here and ponder over the same stuff forever if it weren't for me.
I do that anyways, it's not like you make it any different.
Remember the summer where we built like a million tree forts all the way down the whole stream?
Yeah, remember how you kept kicking mine down? Because I do.
Oh, I remember. They were just better than mine, and I was threatened.
Yeah, it wasn't because you were trying to impress Ben or anything.
He was staring at Christine the whole time anyway. It didn't matter.
I think that was the same summer we all decided to go to college together. I can't believe we actually did.
Too bad they're all so annoying.
Yeah. You know, I really wanted to go to NYU.
Well, why wouldn't you go to the same college as me? We've always done everything together. Ladies and gentlemen, make way for Ellie wearing something else other than the same exact thing she always does.
Enjoy while it lasts. It's limited edition.
But you just couldn't lose the Converse.
Oh, of course not.
It's Ellie! And she's talking to herself again.
We've literally been waiting to see you all day.
We missed you so much.
I missed you guys too, really.
Oh, we're only missing Jamie. Then it'll have been like the old days.
So true.
He'd probably be puking in the bushes before we even get there.
That happened literally one time.
Yeah, probably.
All right, well, I'm ready to get more drunk, so let's go in.
Let's go!
Woo! Woo!
Come on, this party is definitely going to be dead as fuck. You're not going to have any fun. Are you sure about this?
Ellie,
what?
Come on, you're out with us. Have some fun.
I am having fun.
Sure you are.
At least try to look like it. Look, Ellie, not everyone here is like Jamie. You can have other friends.
I didn't say that.
I know. But look, I know it was shitty when he transferred and didn't keep in touch, but we haven't talked all year. And I know you two are best friends, but we're your friends too.
I know, I'm sorry.
Look, you don't need to have somebody in your life that doesn't want to be there. It's not fair to you.
Woo, let's do that!
Damn, what is her deal? You know I'm way more fun than they ever were. Alone is better anyways, right, Al? Ellie?
Christine?
Don't do it in a hurry. Choke niggas, I make Have fun?
Yeah, I did actually.
I wasn't even there.
You didn't want to be Jamie. I can't force you to be friends with me.
Being alone is hard. But no matter how much you try and push them away, there will always be the ones that come at a time when you need them. The ones who teach you a lesson before they go. And the ones who become a part of you.